In 2004, Colombia's Juan Pablo Montoya of Williams BMW rewrote the record books by recording the fastest ever lap seen in Formula One. He did it in pre-qualifying here at Monza. The average lap speed was 162.95 miles an hour, just over 262 kilometers an hour.